Hello, today I'm in Nissan X-Trail. In this video I'll show you how to manage chassis control. In the beginning, take a look at the instrument cluster display and navigate through using this panel on the steering wheel. Firstly, let's go to settings and now go to driver assistance. Scroll down, go to chassis control, and now you can enable trace control and engine brake. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.